Up to 40 participants can join a DigiClass session using iPads, Android or Windows devices. Presenters give the session a name and have the option to set a password. All participants do to join is click the session name visible in their student panel and enter the password. They will then see the front of class screen mirrored on their device. Easily set permissions to allow a participant to present to the class. Just as easily take back control. Throughout the session, you have the ability to save versions of your work before inviting participants to collaborate with you. For collaboration sessions, you can set a participant to collaborate and you and they can both contribute to the content on the front of the class in turn. Access resources from your own resource bank or from Smart Exchange, Classflow, Dropbox and Google Drive. Both you and your collaborating participant can manipulate objects and use any of the tools on the toolbar. Send files to participants to refer to during class or as homework. And just as easily receive files from participants. Receive notifications through the host panel when participants are ready to present or need assistance. Opting for the ProPack gives you the DigiVote plugin. DigiVote is the classroom voting panel. Embed votes into your page and create multiple choice or assessed questions. Participants use their devices to cast their votes, and once the vote has ended, you can view the results immediately by student or by question, helping you to tailor the rest of the session to cover weak areas. DigiClass offers interactive collaboration that can be incorporated simply and easily into your classroom.